What's up guys, this is Balázs from Racing Brick. Today's set is not a regular one that you can buy at lego.com, but the good news is that you can get it for free. How does it work? This is a so-called gift with purchase set. If you spend 85 euros or dollars at lego.com between the 1st of June and the 21st of June, then this cool little hot rod will be added to your purchase for free. Please make sure to check lego.com for all the details and requirements for your country. Now let's have a closer look at the set. It's a pretty small box, you see the hot rod and the two minifigures on the front and on the back as well, nothing special. In the box we find two bags, the manual, a tiny sticker sheet and two 2x12 plates. The stickers are quite minimal, but on the license plate you see a hint about the inspiration for this set. It says MT5541, which is a reference to the LEGO Model Team 5541 set that was released 25 years ago. If you take a look at the original and this set, the connection between the two is obvious. This new set is really the tiny recreation of the Model Team Hot Rod. The build is quick and it's without any complication, can be finished in around 15 minutes. There are a few spare parts remaining that you can see here. Let's take a look at the minifigures. We get two of them. There's the driver guy with the clothes and haircut that matches the Hot Rod vibe. And we have a mechanic girl with her tools ready to fix anything on the car. Here's the back of the minifigures. The girl has a second not so happy expression that can be used when she finds yet another oil leak. Apparently the guy is always happy driving the hot rod because he does not have any extra faces. The girl's hairpiece is an interesting one. You get the cap and the hair part together. Now let's see the car. I would say it looks great. It is 6 studs wide and has just enough details to look cool. There's an uncovered V8 engine at the front. Big and possibly loud exhaust pipes on both sides, smaller wheels at the front, bigger ones at the back, and a comfortable seat for the driver. It looks pretty cool from all angles, it's a nice addition to any LEGO city scene. Of course, there's no steering, suspension or anything like that, but it's not expected at all at this scale. I'm sure you can have a lot of fun with it, just make sure to pay attention to the folks around you when you leave the scene, remember it's not a Mustang. If you like this video, then please give it a thumbs up. You can also subscribe and tap the notification bell if you don't want to miss my technic reviews and other LEGO RC videos. See you next time, bye bye!